Computers from a few decades ago can still run to this day if they were kept safe. However, they usually may run slow or have an outdated operating system installed. They also have a lack of running many modern software. The best way to revive an old computer is to install an extremely lightweight Linux distribution, as any other operating system may not work. Without further ado, here are 12 lightweight Linux distros that can work on older computers. Linux Mint is one of the well-known Linux distros. Plus, it has a large availability of Linux software. Linux Mint can work on older computers because it has perfect system requirements. Linux Mint has many variations, such as XFCE and Cinnamon editions. Most of them can run well on computers from 10 to 15 years. The difference is that the Cinnamon edition uses more resources than the XFCE edition. Lubuntu is an official Ubuntu flavor that uses LXQT desktop environment. It is designed to be user-friendly, lightweight, and energy-efficient. Ubuntu also comes with many tools that can be used in daily use, including a PDF reader, an image editor, and an office suite. Linux Lite is a Linux distro that is based on the Ubuntu LTS. It is designed as a lightweight alternative to Windows. Its performance is perfect and it works fine on old computers, especially old Windows computers that can't upgrade. It also comes with many essential tools, such as LibreOffice and VLC Media Player. Peppermint OS is a Devon and Debian based Linux distro that aims to be lightweight and easy on system resources. Peppermint OS uses the XFCE desktop environment and it comes with nearly nothing installed other than the core packages. Peppermint OS supports 64-bit, 32-bit, and ARM computers. Peppermint OS requires at least 1 GB of RAM, an x86-64 or ARM processor, and 10 GB of available disk space. Peppermint OS has two versions every release, a version based on Debian and a version based on Devon. AntiX is a fast, lightweight, and system-free Linux distro based on Debian. AntiX offers users an environment suitable for older computers. AntiX can generally work on old computers from 10 to 15 years. AntiX requires at least 512 MB RAM and 7 GB hard disk size. Ubuntu MATE is an official Ubuntu flavor that uses the MATE desktop environment. Ubuntu MATE can be used for new and old computers alike. Ubuntu MATE requires at least a Core 2 dual CPU, AMD64 CPU architecture, 2 GB RAM, 10 GB hard disk space, and a 1024x768 display. MX Linux is a Linux distro based on Debian. It is a cooperative venture between AntiX and former MIPS Linux communities. Using XFCE as its default desktop, it is designed to combine an elegant and efficient desktop with simple configuration, high stability, solid performance, and medium-sized footprint. MX Linux also has separate editions with different desktop environments, one with KDE and one with Fluxbox. Porteus is an extremely lightweight Linux distro based on Slackware. Porteus is under 300 MB and can nearly run on anything that has 32 or 64-bit architecture. Porteus has multiple editions with different desktop environments, including Cinnamon, GNOME, KDE Plasma, LXQT, MATE, and XFCE. Porteus also has an edition designed for kiosks. SparkyLinux is a Linux distro based on Debian that is designed to be lightweight and fast. SparkyLinux has multiple editions with different desktop environments. They are LXQT, MATE, XFCE, and KDE. SparkyLinux is generally not for beginners, but rather for users with some Linux knowledge. Xubuntu is an official Ubuntu flavor that uses the XFCE desktop environment. Xubuntu requires at least a 64-bit Intel or AMD CPU, 1 GB of memory, and 8.6 GB of free disk space. Poppy Linux is a family of Linux distros that are meant for home computers. It has multiple versions with different Linux distros that they are based on. As of making this video, these versions include Bookworm Pub 32 and Bookworm Pub 64, which are based on Debian Bookworm, S15 Pub 32 and S15 Pub 64, which are based on Slackware. Void Linux is an independent Linux distro. Void Linux has two versions. One is Base, which has no distro environment, and one is XFCE, which has the XFCE distro environment. Void Linux supports x86-64, i686, and ARM computers. The requirements of the base version for x86-64 computers are 96 MB of RAM, 7000 MB of storage for the Glibic version, and 6000 MB storage for the Musl version. Note that the XFCE version requires more resources. TinyCore Linux is the most lightweight operating system and Linux distribution in modern days. TinyCore requires at least 46 MB of RAM and an i486DX CPU. Unlike the requirements of Porteus, which are extremely lightweight, it seems like TinyCore Linux is lighter than Porteus. Many Linux distributions are designed to be lightweight, and a lot of them can work on older computers, making older computers alive. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is helpful to you. Bye.